Alright guys, so, probably surprising to see me here. I haven't posted a video in 6 months, as you can see by the picture on the screen. And if you look at this picture on the screen, I haven't posted a Mortal Kombat video in 1 year. So, I was looking back at it yesterday and I said that I wanted to come back to the game. I want to start posting again, and I went back to my top three games I've been posting, which are Fortnite, Boom Beach, and Mortal Kombat, and this game is getting the most views when I used to post it. So I came back to this game. So right off the bat, I can see that we have a Dedenne Tower here, more Fortana, and there's a new crypt. I don't know how long the crypt has been here, but to me it's new because I've never seen it before. I see I only have 1 day left, so. Or 2 days left, so I'm gonna check it out before it goes away. Enter. Once you enter, you want to be able to edit the difficulty or the team until the end of your run. Are you sure you want to continue? Wait. How hard is this gonna be? Oh, yeah, I guess that's scary. Bronze or gold only. Take you. Silver and gold only. I don't know why I thought it was bronze. Alright, well, I'll come back to you after I beat this. Okay, so this is the gear that I gave them 3. Now let's get into the fight. Locate me. Oh, that's how this works. Alright, that's it. Man, that don't happen no more. Okay. I guess I'll do one more fight. So that did not go good, guys. I did not see it. It was an empowered battle, so Smoke started with X-Ray and the other two had special too. I lost my katana within the first 15 seconds because of Smoke's X-Ray. And then Melina was too weak to handle up, and Kano did his Kano ball on me and took down almost all my health. Let's see what else there is. Oh, I have one more try in the crypt. I'll probably do that later though. I'll do some of the challenge. I'm gonna grind the challenge off camera and I'll come back to y'all when I'm done with that. For now, real quick though, I'm gonna do some Dedenne Tower. I'll probably just cut to the rewards that I get, or if they're good rewards. Okay, so I didn't get nothing good from that run. See, how many days do I have left for this tower? I have 30 days, so I might grind it out. I just grind out the 5 battles a day. Since I don't have no souls, I don't know if it's gonna be worth it to put souls into it to slay, especially if I don't know for sure if I'm gonna be able to beat it. I'll do it in the tower later off camera, because I don't know if I want to go through that right now. Yeah, Shellcon's tower isn't new, already being it before for a series. I guess that's it. It's a short video for my return. I'm gonna try to post good content like I used to back when I was getting 200, close to 500 views, even some 1,000 views on Mortal Kombat content. I'll try to do that again. Hopefully y'all enjoy it so that y'all can keep tuning in, keep watching. I'm just gonna see what I got in my inbox real quick. 15 souls. Okay, so we're getting that soul count back up. Oh yeah, it hasn't been a year since I played this game. It's been a year since I posted a video on it. But I did come back and play maybe a month and a half ago. Because my friend was telling me about the game and then he was like showing me. So I came back to play for that, but I played maybe for like 3 days. And then I stopped playing again and I haven't played since then. Now I'm back. These are good quests, the 1 hour ones, so I'll repeat these. Oh, also comment down below if you want me to... Eyes? Is there a classic reptile event coming? 3 days. Oh! There is a classic reptile event coming. Hold on, how many eyes do you need? I need 125. No. Let me cancel all of these. I'm gonna start some 1 day quests. It's only give me 22. Let's put all my Tanya's because I don't use Tanya. I'll give them some gear that I don't really use. 25. What about you? You can go, and you can go. Actually, no, I need you for the silver challenge. You can go. Okay, I'm glad that one allowed me to put 5, so I can demo that. I'll do these 3 challenges. Okay, I'll put you. I use these 2 diamonds, so I don't want to use those. I'll put you. There we go. Yeah, so I'll just cycle these both, these 3. See, I have 3 days to beat him, but once I unlock him, he stays there, so I have 3 days to get the stuff. So let me see, 1 day goes by, so I should only have to do 2 days max. Meaning that by the time I get him, I should have 1 more day. So yeah, it should be good. And if I do need to, I'll add some souls to speed it up, but hopefully I shouldn't need to. I should be able to get it in 2 days. But yeah, I'll be making a video when I do get it. I've been making a video of me fusing my classic reptile. What is this? Okay. Also, let me know if y'all want me to make a second account, because I've seen that there's this new thing for new accounts. Well, I don't know if it's new, but it's new to me because I've never seen it. A free guaranteed MK11 diamond. And I was watching Kude, he said the best thing to do is get MK11 Scorpion, which I agree with. So start off at MK11 Scorpion and start grinding the game off from there. So now if y'all want me to make a new account and do that. Oh, Joker has a souls pack. Well, yeah. I'll see you guys in the next video. Till next time. Love you guys. Peace. Mercy on